What up, guys? I just parked at 1320. All right, and we're here with the one and only Karsten Anderson. What's up, dude? What's up? He bought our motorcycle, and he's gonna show me.
Hey,
it's a Suzuki.
Yes, 650L, yeah.
Okay, how did you find this? How did you buy it?
Facebook! Only 1300 and I offered him 600 and he said, fuck you, I had to offer him 400 because he said he needed cash. And he said, I'll fuck myself. And then a day later, he said, okay.
All right.
I'm gonna turn into a cafe racer, so all this stupid chrome shit in the back is gonna go away. The flat leather seat. I'm gonna re-weld my exhaust, get these weird cones out of here, and put some silencers on it.
Bro, these cars are so sick. Everybody's leaving, and you know what that means?
Means Mexico, boys.
It means Mexico, and we're gonna record everybody crossing the border. We don't want no walls either. It's like, what the fuck? What? It's time to go home. Oh, shocker gang?
Mm-hmm. Hey guys. What you just saw were a bunch of clips from 1320 last night. Me and a friend met up, and now, today we're going to meet up again. How's it going? I hope you're having a good day, and thanks for joining me today. It's surprisingly not blistering hot outside, so that's always a good sign. It's actually kind of cloudy, so I hope it doesn't hail or whatever, but I doubt it will. We're going to get my girlfriend some Panera bread mac and cheese. I just took a shower, by the way. And we're gonna deliver it to her work. And then we're gonna meet with my friend in Golden. So hopefully today should be fun. Okay, so we got the mac and cheese. I'm debating if I should put it in the car or keep it in the trunk. I think we're okay for the trunk as long as we don't drive crazy. And then we're off to Autumn's work. Dude, what's up? We're out here. We're driving in the foggiest weather, like, imaginable. And we're also on cliff sides. And it's raining, but I'm having a good time. We're trying to get some cool pictures of the car. So that's why we're doing this to ourselves right now. But... yeah. And pour a sip of tea. And you're what? What the fuck is up? You buttercup. Perk in that butt. Smoking suicide. Bloody blood. Pussy boy, you talking shit on Twitter. It ain't not enough. How these pussy niggas moving day to day. I had enough. Post with that fucking blade. Bitch, I see your face. Dick on that fucking cup. I love it right. Fuck all that fucking shit. Do that shit for yacht. Like,
what?
I cannot see. Let's go to the Buffalo Bills, like, parking lot. Maybe we can get some cool pictures there.
Hell yeah.
Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, we could go up to the mansion.
Is that a good
thing to do? Okay, so we're out here in the forest. We just wanted to take a good picture. What we have to deal with to get a good picture out here in Colorado, all right? It's not easy. Like, the fog is so bad that you actually can't see anything. Look at this. It's just like air. Clouds. Yeah, you're gone if you just. Oh my god. That looks dope. Yay. What the fuck? Oh no! What? Bro, the Beetle owner left their keys, bro. Bro, it was actually street parked, bro.
Thanks so much for watching the video. I really appreciate your support. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.